I've always wondered what kind of machineries would these work, like these puzzles. How would they work? Because they've been there for a long, long, long
Hidden
time.
behind the secret door? I assume the secret door was added afterwards. Hide his loot. Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. This is on the left.
Penitent thief?
Guess this on the right.
Jerk thief.
Okay.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Lighter over here.
Well, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
That's something.
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here. I can aim the light. Hey, here we go.
Hold on. Let me try the other ones. Okay.
There we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
Yep. And then this one.
That's it, you got it. Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back towards the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Yeah.
Open the gate up
Come on. Oh, I'm so glad I'm not seen. Oh, fuck. Come on, climb up.
Yeah. That could have gone better.
Yeah.
Still breathing. good enough.
Yeah.
Get that gate open.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
I'm waiting.
Okay, go.
Cool constellation. It was cool.
Wow.
Pretty spectacular.
Right under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us. Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but the treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Another Port Moresby on our heads.
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? Everything's called a massacre nowadays to generate funds.
We don't need that kind of press.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up then?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
We should be. Oh, I did not see you there, dude. Okay, we're good.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
And later on in the game.
Okay, coming.
Oh. Yeah, I've been over there.
Here we go. Come on. All right. Hell. Too high to reach you. Hang on a sec. Hang it. See what's by that wooden structure over there. Hey, I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy. What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight. Ah, thank
you. Oh, fuck.
No!
Accidentally press X.
Built this.
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Clearly we were meant to find it together.
No, so romantic.
Hmm. Oh, maybe I use that to climb down. Yeah. Not down there. The ledge.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. Some kind of pulley system. With a whole bunch of treasure?
Hey, we can climb this! On my way. This way. Okay. If this wasn't such a good idea. No! Incoming! That was amazing.
Save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
If this holds.
Where are we going? Oh, over here. Apparently, he wanted to go swimming. I know.
Tell me about it. All right, here we go.
Ooh.
Hey, hey, you okay?
Yeah, like I was just saying.
No!
You okay?
Yeah.
Ooh. Let me fix my mic. Okay. This way? Yeah.
Thank you.
undead anyways. Okay. Saying, what are you doing? More importantly, he just saw him and did not get aggro. Like, what the fuck? He must be invisible.
Okay, we're clear. Let's hope we're done with these idiots.
Yeah.
There, see? No problem. For once.
What are you writing?
Kit, dog picking up, how's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right, I'll Keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon. We made it. It's quite the detour.
Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Sorry, that was my phone going off. It's time to end the stream, but we might do two more. Actually, no, we're gonna finish this chapter really quick. And then pick it back up tomorrow or something. But yeah, we'll pick it back up tomorrow.
Something. Well, give it a pull. What? Could be a trap.
Right in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand.
So we'll get you a nice hook.
Give it a pull. Hook. All right, here we go.
Interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. For those who prove false, you hold your grim fate.
Well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Huh. It's the Rhode Island pirate. There's two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the story's telling.
If this really is two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question.
I'm gonna end the stream there. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, leave a like on the video, subscribe, comment, share. And yeah, well, we'll pick it back up tomorrow, like I said. But right now, nah, it's a no go. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow, and see you later.